turning back. They stop doing, they stop coming, they get mad at God because they quote the scriptures and they don't see the scriptures come alive in their life. It ain't gonna come alive if you don't do nothing.
Come on, come on.
Are you hearing me? And so we talk about we're more than conquerors, we can't conquer nothing. We're talking about we're the lender and not the borrower, and we always broke when God promised us. And watch this here. It's not that the word is not true. It's not that the power of the word cannot become effective in your life. Here's the problem. You don't prioritize things. The reason why this word is null and void in your life, Jesus, I feel the Holy Ghost in here. The reason why you don't see these words coming alive in your life is because God is not your number one priority.